It's the same formula for all competition, all games. We need to play in a competent way. We need to be serious. We need to fight. The fighting spirit must be there all over the places, and we need to fight for each ball, each pass, each goal, each duel. Without that attitude, it's not possible to build up a consistent and winning team. But also, it is important that the players they enjoy the game. They play with freedom. They feel free to express the football that they have inside them. And special, capable, the team and the players to play our own style, the way we know to play football and use the skills, the creativity, penetration, everything that we saw tonight here in Cape Town. And when we can add those things to goals, it's brilliant. It's really fantastic.